Okay, welcome to this auction. Another demonstration of a tinder, but this time rather than something that you might put a spark to and get an instant flame, this is really a labour-saving device for traditional flint and steel fire lighting. Most of the time, when you use your flint, your steel, and your knock these two together to make sparks, and that will catch onto a piece of char cloth. And then you will, in the normal run of things, take some bracken or some dry grass, or more often than not, if people are carrying a tinder tit, they will tinder, sorry, a tinder kit. People will carry some jute cord, and they'll separate out the strands until it makes a really nice fine nest. The char cloth is then dropped into the nest and blown and takes you to a flame. But it's quite labour intensive, stripping all of this out. So I've come up with a natural fibre tinder to make the nest out of. And in this, we've got some shredded hessian, jute cord, animal hair, a bit of cotton fibre. It's very, very soft, it's very, very light, and takes your char cloth ember to flame brilliantly. So we'll just do a little demonstration. So we're going to get our piece of char cloth, and we're going to put that to our flint. We're going to pop that just there. And first thing first is to get this to spark, and we're going to run the steel across the flint. He says, let's try a sharp edge. And there you go, you can see we've got the ember now. And just give that a blow to get it moving. And then we'll put that within the nest, wrap it in there loosely, not too tightly. And then we'll begin the process of taking that to flame. And there we have it. We'll just pop that in there, and then you can take that to your fine kindling, and away you go. And it's just really a way to save that additional labour with having to separate your own cordage out to provide a flame. This is a really quick way to achieve the same thing. Now, weight with this stuff doesn't really mean that much, to be honest, because it's really, really super light. You'll get a good size bag. It actually weighs an ounce, but you know there is enough in there for tons and tons and tons of fires. It'll be compressed down when you receive it, so that we don't have to pay a silly amount of postage. Postage is free on this. So thanks for looking in. Any questions, as always, do post them up, and we'll get back to you. Thanks for your time. Bye bye.